Jim Leahy with news announcements for St. John in Maxville, Kansas on cable channel 3 and sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is Monday, the 11th of January. It's a sunny day here and the temperature at noontime is 40. And that's really good for the way weather's been going. And today we're having a sunny day. In fact, we're having sunny days for the next 4 days. So 45 the high, 21 the low today. Sunny 36 the high, the 20 the low on Tuesday. Wednesday sunny 46 the high and 26 on Wednesday. And then on Thursday sunny and 49 the high and 29 the low. And then it cools off again. Friday, partly cloudy, 40 the high, 23 the low. And Saturday, partly cloudy and windy, 35 the high and 20 the low. And we have no birthdays today, but tomorrow, a happy birthday to Dean Thrasher and to Mary Hughes. We hope that you really enjoy your birthdays. And it looks like it won't be too bad, but it'll be cold. Then we have an announcement about Martin Luther King Day, and that's the Stafford County Trash folks in the part of the county that they're doing will be a day late after Martin Luther King Day because of the holiday. The UNRRA brothers that are doing St. John mostly now will not have a change. They'll use the same day as usual on most holidays, including not doing it different from Martin Luther King Day. Then we have the commodity distribution for the month at the Sunflower Senior Center from 9 to 11 on Tuesday, January 26th. So that's in a few weeks. So make plans for that if you do receive the commodities. And then for our menus at the Senior Fellowship dinners, we're having lunch. The lunch dinner today at the Sunflowers is braised beef tips and California blend salad. And Wednesday is chicken supreme with asparagus and cauliflower. And a preview for Thursday, baked fish and stewed tomatoes. And over at the VIP Center, they're having a shepherd's pie today, a hot chicken salad casserole. They're having beef barbecue pulled pork on a bun and open-faced. I've got the wrong week. Sorry. Let's start again with the VIP Center. They're having chicken enchiladas today, chili con carne tomorrow, and beef stew, and then roast turkey and cranberry sauce on Wednesday. And that's all the news and announcements. The word of the day is this: don't be afraid to take a big step if one is indicated. You can't cross a chasm by taking two small jumps. This is Jim Leahy, hoping you have a great week.